Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sarah Caldwell. We're following breaking news right now into the 11 newsroom involving a corruption case that's led to a series of arrests of Baltimore City police officers this morning. We first broke news of this case on WBAL-TV.com. And right now, lead investigative reporter Jane Miller joins us live in the newsroom with the late breaking details. What can you tell us, Jane?
Well, Sarah, we're still chasing down details of this case. So far, we know that arrests began this morning of about a dozen Baltimore City police officers, all part of what federal authorities confirm is a police corruption case. How big? Good question. One source said it's not the crime of the century, but it's not pretty, and may be related in part to a scheme involving the towing of cars. For some time, at least a year, there have been rumors bouncing around the city police department about a corruption investigation, but nothing was confirmed. Now we're told, with these arrests, again, of about a dozen city police officers, we'll learn much more this afternoon when federal and city authorities conduct a press briefing. One source tells us this case was initiated within the Baltimore Police Department and then became a cooperative investigation with the FBI. We'll have much more later on 11 News at 5 and 6, and we'll be updating details of this case as we get them online at WBALTV.com. Reporting live from the newsroom, I'm Jane Miller, WBAL-TV 11 News.